Can you tell me how to fix a corrupted SD card?
Stay away from the sites that come up with a Google search, saying download our software here. Half those sites are malware.
I knew that much, which is why I am asking you.
First, try a different device to access the data like a computer drive or different digital camera. You do not want to assume the data on the SD card is lost, because the connections in the connector it is interfacing with is bad.
No, it is the SD card that is damaged.
Is it a standard SD card or SDHC card? You do not want to assume the card is bad, if you're trying to read SDHC on an SD reader.
This is a standard SD card.
Plug the SD card into the card reader. If the computer does not assign the drive letter to it, then you know the SD card is not being read.
What could I do at that point?
You could try clicking on the drive letter list, and see if you can assign the drive letter to the drive it is in. Or remove the SD card, plug it back in and click on the drive letter, to try to force the PC to read it.
It tells me to insert a disk into the drive, though the SD is there.
You could put something else in the drive, to confirm the drive itself is working.
I feel like I'm going to try 10 different combinations to get something to work.
Better than telling you to redo all the camera work you did, to get the photos on the SD card.
What if the card can be read at least with a drive letter?
Then start checking different files. You might have corruption or electrical damage to it, like a short that damaged some files but not all of them.
I'd hate to think that the SD card is corrupted.
If it is corrupted, select Windows Explorer and Properties, before going to the error checking option on the tools. At that point, you'll get a report of how bad the errors are.
I'd have to select to have it fix system file errors, though it may not be able to do so.
At least that has a chance of limiting the errors to what is truly unrecoverable, while allowing you to copy recovered files, and all the rest to your PC for safekeeping.
It might say I cannot read any of the files.
Check the properties of the disk. If it says the thing has almost no files, the thing is deleted or erased or reformatted.
That would explain why it would fail to see files, but not why it might not see the device in the first place.
If you can see the files but not read them, then the card is write protected. Flip the write protection, and try to access it again.
If that's the cause, I'd feel as bad as when I called into tech support for a black screen, and the problem was that the monitor wasn't on.